or the liquid side here at Vaturu. And at the background is the chamber where the T is the 700 MSCLT. And this has been leaking for the last couple of weeks. It's deteriorated, and the urgency to repair this is it's really critical that it doesn't cause much more damage to the water supply system. So we need to undertake these repairs this weekend, which is coinciding with the Easter long weekend. And the repair works is a bit complicated because it's within the chamber, as you can see in the background, and it's a confined space where the welders and the technicians will be working on for this weekend. And to repair the T within that confined space, and it'll take close around 2 to 3 days for our contractors to conduct that works. But right now, the teams are mobilizing on site to set up the shed, and also clearing the site. As you can see, they've cleared the part of the area which is beside the chamber, and also on the other side, towards the tower side or the cliff end, is they've cut part of the chamber in order for easy the access to the leaking area, the leaking T. So it's a bit complicated, and it'll take time to do this repair. So, and that's why that this long weekend has been selected, that because of that 4 days interval that will be sufficient enough for the team to do the repairs. Apart from that too, it's the only long weekend that we have where we don't impact on the industry or the businesses and other major services. Where, because during weekdays there's a lot of demand, water demand. So the weekend is the only time that we can conduct this kind of major works to our systems. The placement of water tanks, we've placed around 100 tanks in the Lotoka area, the elevated parts of Lotoka, which is towards the Kashmir and Vunda areas. This is to assist in providing temporary relief to customers as a backup supply. And if they have exhausted their supply at home, of which they've stored for their household needs, they can go to their nearest water tanks to refill their vessels. Our water cut trucks are on standby to provide backups to these tanks, to refill the tanks, and also for some critical areas on our customers, will provide that support to them through the water cutting trucks. For the safety of our water tanks, we urge customers or residents in those areas to take good care of our tanks, because it's there for them, and we hope that any vandalism, any damages made to are reported as soon as possible, so we can take action on those people who damage those tanks. And for motorists on the road, our water trucks will be traveling along those areas, just to be mindful of our water trucks that will be running around that corridor in the Lotoka elevated areas, from Kashmir towards Vunda. Emergency toll-free line, which is activated, customers in those affected areas can call 1507 for assistance or any queries that they may have.